finishes up with a 67.8 second lap. On the course right now is the man that set the record for the highest time this morning in a 96-second lap. And I got a load of people in there this time. I'm thinking they should get some candy next week.
Good luck. He took 10 seconds off the whole time.
12
people, buddy.